right, this is going out there to my buddy Rabbit Ape. All the folks who want to bash me for my supernatural water witching, dowsing with this steel bar. It's a steel welding rod. I bent it into the shape of a letter L. A couple years ago, I installed some electric and water lines here underground. And of course, I know they're there. And I know what I'm doing, but I'm telling you, I'm going to hold this sucker as steady as I can and let it swing free. As I walk toward those lines, if it doesn't follow them, right there, it goes right over the line, right down the line. So then when I back off, it wants to go straight again. Look at there. Okay? I go a little quicker. Turns. And I'm talking, of course, but I'm exercising every ounce of my will not to fiddle with it, not to make it move with my hand, even if I do it this way. I go over here. Goes there too. So, I know over in this area, there's a water line that's in a plastic pipe with no electric lines. And I'm not exactly sure where it's at, but I could just about guarantee you, if you dig right there, somewhere right there, you'll find a water line. A couple years ago, when the power company was here, I marked it first with my marks using this. Then they came out, the pipe finders, with their technological wizardry, their gadgets, and they marked the power line, and the phone company made lines, you know, on either side of my line. My stripe in the middle, their stripes on either side, and when we finally dug, mine was closest. So, for whatever that's worth, completely unscientific. It drives me crazy, though, because it happens, and I'm supposed to be able to trust my ration and my reason and my senses, and I'm having a hard time, so there you go.